Hey Cougars, my name is Megan and this is your sports update for October 26, 2017. Football and volleyball were away yesterday for the last game of the season. Tune in tomorrow for an update on how our Cougars performed. Today, it's all about cross country. Our Chaparral Cougars competed last Thursday at Royal Oak Middle School with the following as our top five runners in a 2-mile race. 7th and 8th grade girls Alina Valdez finished first by almost 2 minutes with a time of 12:52 and gave the Cougars an overall first place win. Kayla and Caitlin Loera had the exact same time, 14:47, with Hannah Zoe, Kaylee Reyes falling closely behind.
Thanks, Megan. Hey Cougars, I'm Jacob and I'm here to report on the 7th and 8th grade boys. Brian Sue gave the Cougars an overall third place with a win of a time of 12:06. He was followed closely by Jacob Saracidis, Kenneth Zhang, Ruben Baldomino, and Eli Robinson. All of our 7th and 8th grade Cougar boys had times under 14 minutes. Man, that's fast.
Thanks, Jacob. I'm Jake, and finally on to our 6th graders. Ethan Alfonso gave the Cougars another first place overall with a time of 13 minutes and 25 seconds. For the boys, and Lamio Edwards placed first overall for the girls with a time of 14:01. They were followed by Nico Candia, Dylan Licia, Caitlin Gomez, Nikki C., Martina Carvajal, Isaac Jorgensen, Jade Panduro, and Marcus Hanna. Congrats on a great season, Cougars. Good luck to our runners as they go to El Roble for their last regular meet. And next Thursday, November 2nd, as they travel to Royal Oak once again for the league finals. I'm Jake for CCNN Sports. Now back to our news desk.